war brought out the mad, the bad, and the sad. And sadly, one of the worst was Gordon Frederick Cumberland. Nasty, nasty man, the blackout ripper. When somebody told me that he'd used a can opener on some of his victims, I knew that it wasn't a battery-operated one because they didn't have those in the 1940s. But in my innocence, I was expecting the butterfly turning one, you know? And I thought to myself, well, you know, ooh, eek, you know? But what I was confronted with, and perhaps you'll remember, those old enough to remember, is the ones that with the sharp points that you... Yeah? Well, I mean, we're all adult here. I'm not going to go into any detail, but you can imagine what a body was like after one of those had been used on them. Other exhibit at the London Museum belonged to, and that was a table knife. Now, if you can imagine, the old style table knives had a bone handle and just a circular blade. It wasn't sharp. It was just enough to cut your potatoes up with, that kind of thing, you know? Now you imagine using that on somebody, the mess that would make. I was quite shocked, and I still am shocked. I couldn't take photographs, and I don't think if I had been able to take photographs, I then would have gone into the book because they were too shocking.